Mr. Butwiser. Good morning, sir. My name is Lynn Nguyen. I'll be your student physical therapist today, okay?
Nice
you
to
can
meet
call
you.
Me Lynn. Nice to meet you, too. How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Good. Did you get here okay with the rain on the road?
Yep, I got here okay.
Yeah? Okay, good. Good to know. So, to begin with our session today, I'll be asking you a few questions just to get to know you better. Is that okay?
Sounds good.
Alrighty. I'll also be taking down some notes while we talk, too, if that's okay. Mr. Butwiser, do you mind confirming your date of birth and your age for me, please?
I was born on July 2nd, 1979, and I'm 38 years old.
Okay, that's what I have. Have you had physical therapy before, sir?
No, I have not.
Okay, so just to let you know, the layout of today's session will be, like I said, we'll start with physical, with some questions, and then we'll go into some tests and measure, and then hopefully we'll be able to figure out a treatment plan that works best for you and your goals. Does that sound okay so far?
Sounds good.
Okay. Feel free to stop me anytime too if I'm going too fast or if you have any question, okay?
All right.
We don't want you to leave with any misunderstanding, so please communicate with me.
Okay.
And are you comfortable in this position? Well, we're going to be here for a few minutes. Just do the questioning, is that okay?
I'm good.
Okay, let me know if you need to get up or if you need to stretch your leg or anything, okay?
Sounds good.
Good. So, Mr. Butwiser, what do you do for work?
I am a backhoe operator.
Okay. Do you mind describing me what your job is like on a daily basis?
So, a backhoe is kind of like a tractor.
Okay.
So, I just go into construction sites and before they start building everything, I get the soil ready.
Okay.
So I just dig some holes and everything, and then once I've done that, then I just go get the big rocks and all that that we pulled out.
Okay.
And go move those out of the way.
Okay, good. Okay, so are you sitting down most of the time for your job?
Sitting down when I'm in the backhoe,
okay.
But once I'm lifting the rocks and everything,
okay,
then I'm walking around.
Would you say that you're outside most of the time?
Yes.
Okay. How many hours do you work a week?
I work about 50 hours a week.
Okay. Are you still working those 50 hours right now?
Yes, I am working the 50 hours, mm-hmm. But my progress has been slower.
Okay. Okay. What other difficulties do you have with your job right now?
It's difficult getting up and down the backhoe, trying to get inside of that. And just when I get pain, like I can't lift the rocks like I'm supposed to. And
okay.
So all that takes me longer to get
okay.
done.
Okay. Thank you for that. Right now, do you live alone?
Yes, I'm living alone.
Okay. Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I'm living in my trailer.
Okay. Do you have to deal with any steps or stairs to walk into your house?
Yes, there's about 5 steps to get in and out.
Okay. Are there any handrails on the side for you to use?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't think I can get up and down those things without it.
So you're definitely using the handrails,
yes.
Right? Good. Okay. Are you involved in your community? Any activities you do outside of work?
No, not really.
Okay. That's okay. All right. Besides work, what else do you do for fun?
I like to watch the football games on Sunday
okay.
and just get together with the boys and drink some beer.
Okay. Who's your team? Who are you watching?
Cowboys.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm from Houston, so I'm forced into liking the Texans. But, hey, another Texas team, right? Yeah. So
not quite the same, though.
I know. Yeah, the Cowboys have been long. As far as I know, the Cowboys have been here longer than the Texans.
Yes.
Okay. So I hope to learn a few football tips from you. Okay. So, beside football and hanging out with your friends, do you do anything for exercise?
Well, I started trying to lift weights about 3 months ago, but I've been inconsistent with it. I've been off and on.
Okay. Do you know why it was hard for you to be consistent?
I'm just too tired after work, and then with this injury, it's just too much pain.
Okay. Have you ever considered working out before work so then you're not as tired?
thought about that. That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, not too bad. Okay, if you want, I'll be happy to share some upper body exercise so then you don't have to completely stop your lifting program while, so then we don't have to aggravate or irritate your knee.
I'd really appreciate that.
Okay.
I'm trying to lose some weight, so that sounds like a good idea.
Oh, good. I'm glad that you have that mindset. I'm glad you're still interested in the lifting. Know that I have a refer from Dr. Johnson for your knee. Do you mind just explaining to me why are you here today?
I've just been getting this knee pain ever since a dang goat ran me.
Okay.
Yeah, he ran me about 2 weeks ago, and it's just my knee has been bothering me.
Okay. Yeah, those things can be cute, huh? But they can be vicious too.
Yes.
I've seen some videos. So I know that you said it's your knee. Do you mind pointing to me the location of that pain?
It's just right in here.
Okay. And then if you don't mind, if I can touch that area, I just want to confirm the actual location, okay?
Sounds good.
Is it right here?
A little bit higher.
A little bit higher. Okay,
yeah, right
so
there.
Right here. Okay. Do you feel anything below that area?
No.
Anything in your ankle or your foot? Okay. Anything behind your leg?
No.
Anything behind your knee?
No. Nope.
Anything above? In your upper thigh?
Nope.
Anything in your back or your hip?
Nope.
Okay, good. Mark that on here. Do you mind confirming to me that I have it right on the chart? You have pain right here, right? And then you don't have pain here.
Correct.
You don't have pain up here.
Correct.
You don't have pain back here. Anywhere
Correct.
Back here. Okay.
That's good.
Alrighty. Do you have any questions for me so far? I know I'm going a little fast.
Nope.
Okay.
I think you're good.
Alright, stop me anytime, okay?
All right.
You describe that pain for me.
It's like an achy pain. Just
okay.
Feels real sore.
Okay. On a scale of 0 to 10, and 0 being no pain, and 10 being the worst pain you ever felt, how would you rate your pain? Right now?
I'd say it's about 2.
Okay. How would you rate your pain at its best?
At its best, 0.
Okay. How would you rate your pain at its worst?
At its worst, it's about a 4.
Do you feel that your pain is more on closer to the surface of your skin or deeper inside your joint?
Oh no, it feels real deep.
Real deep, okay, good. Do you have any numbness and tingling?
No.
Okay. Do you feel like the pain is there all the time or does it come and go?
It comes and goes depending on what I'm doing.
Okay. All right. So beside the pain on your knee, do you have pain anywhere else? What makes that pain on your knee worse?
When I'm going downstairs, it definitely gets worse than when I'm trying to get up onto the backhoe.
Okay. And how long would that pain last once you start feeling it?
Well, if I continue doing the activity, then it'll last the whole time. But once I stop, it'll last about 10 minutes.
Okay, good. And then do you do anything to make that pain better?
Rest, stop doing the activity. And then I'll prop up my leg if it's hurting.
Okay.
And put some ice on it.
Okay. And how long does it take for your pain to go away once you start doing those things?
About 5-10 minutes.
Okay. What is your pain like in the morning?
I don't really feel any pain in the morning. It's mainly just stiffness.
Okay. What is it like throughout the day?
Throughout the day, it's normally, it's fine if I'm resting all day, but if once I start doing activities, moving around, then it hurts.
Okay. And those activities are standing,
walking around, just normal activities, being active and trying to get things done around the house.
Gotcha. Do you have any pain at night?
No pain at night unless if I did a lot during that day, then it'll be kind of sore at night, but
okay.
Other than that, no pain.
Alright. Did your pain ever wake you up at night?
Sometimes when I change positions, it'll hurt.
Okay. Are you able to go back to sleep right away?
Yes. I can fall back to sleep right immediately after.
Gotcha. Okay. So far, so good. Anything else about your pain that I need to know?
Nope.
Okay. Now, I'm going to move on to the form that you filled out earlier in the clinic. Do you have any question on the form?
No, yeah, it was a little long. Yeah, it was long, but it was clear.
Okay. So you said that you have a previous fracture on your left collarbone. Do you mind describing that for me a little bit more?
So when I was about 17, I was playing football, and we were in practice, and I got tackled, and injured my collarbone.
Okay, wow. So you've had some history with football, huh?
Yes, I love football.
Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, teach me more about football.
All right.
So you had pain on your left collarbone. I'm sorry, you fractured your left collarbone a while back. Do you feel any pain on your collarbone as of right now?
No, the thing's all healed up and fine now.
Okay, good. Are you using any assistive device like crutches, cane, walker at the moment?
No, okay. I just tough it out.
Okay. All right. You marked that you don't smoke, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. You also mentioned earlier that you like to have a few drinks here and there with your friends during while you guys are watching football.
Yes.
Is that right? Do you mind confirming to me like an estimation of how many drinks you would have a week?
I only drink on those Sundays, so I'll drink about 6 beers with my friends while we're watching football.
Okay. Okay. Any other medical history I need to know?
Nope. I've been pretty healthy.
Okay. Have you had any surgery? I know you didn't mark it on the form, but...
No surgery.
Okay. Any family history?
No.
Any family history of cancer that you have?
No.
Okay, good. Any bowel or incontinence problem?
Nope, nothing there.
Any abdominal pain?
Nope.
Good. Have you had any MRI or x-ray done, sir?
I had an x-ray done.
Mm-hmm. Do you know the result of the x-ray?
The doctor said there was no fracture, nothing wrong.
Okay, good. All right. Are you on any medication right now?
No, not right now.
Okay. Did the doctor prescribe anything for your knee?
No, he told me to take some over-the-counter pain medicine, but I stopped taking that about a week ago.
Okay. Do you know why you stopped taking the medication?
Well, the pain went down a little bit, so it wasn't hurting as bad, and then the swelling went down, so I just stopped taking it.
Okay, good. Well, beside that medication for your knee, are you taking anything else?
No.
Okay. Good. How long have you had this pain?
I've had it 2 weeks since that goat ran me.
Uh-huh. Could you describe that event a little bit more for me?
Well, I was just feeding the goats, and one just got mad and ran right into my knee.
All right. I'm so sorry about that. We'll definitely... Are the goats still around at your house?
Oh, yeah. I can't get rid of them.
All right. Hopefully, I'll write this down, and hopefully we can figure out a safety plan around the goats so that this doesn't happen again, okay?
Sounds like a good idea.
All right. So you said pain started 2 weeks ago, and have you hurt your knee before?
No.
Okay.
My knees have been healthy.
All right. So later in the program, I might send you home with some exercises, some recommendations for you to continue outside of here. So how would you like me to transfer those information to you? Do you like a handout? Do you prefer me demonstrating it to you? How do you learn best?
I like demonstration, though I can see it first. But handouts would be good just so that I can remember what you taught me.
Okay. Definitely be able to do that for you, okay?
All right,
this is the last part, Mr. Lutweiser. What are your goals for PT today?
I'd like to be able to get back on the backhoe and work, be efficient with working. I need to get my job done. But I'd also like to be able to go up and downstairs without any problems so I can get out of my house safely.
Okay, I got that down. You said earlier that you were doing a lift gym program. Is that something you're still interested in?
Yes.
Okay. We'll definitely try to get you back to that, okay? I think it's a great idea for you to be active and to have some resistant exercise program.
Definitely.
Working within your routine. Anything else that you can't do right now that you want to get back to?
I think that's it.
All right, sir. Well, that's it for this part of the examination. We're going to go to do some more tests and measure on you. Okay, so just give me a second. I'll be right back.
All right.
Thank you.